Hey guys, and welcome to actually just already done this bit in a previous video, but I thought, you know what, I'll do a sequel to the Lego Indiana Jones 2 video I made a while back, and I just watched The Last Crusade and I thought, well, I have this, so I thought I'll play it again, you know. I did make a review on it and use this scene, but then I continued playing it and completed it in like 2 days, but I thought I'll do more. Maybe play a little bit more on this video, so
yay!
Like anyone asked for it. Just need to find it. Ah, found it. Even though this game is like 9 years old. The guy from Bet365 is in this film, I forgot about him. Looks nothing like him though. May I skip said scene, please? No? Okay. I prefer Lego and Giant Jones 1, to be honest. No. Oh. This game came out 9 years ago, and I know I'm late to the party, but it's a classic game. I don't know why so many people think of the new games as being good. Like, why not think of the old ones, the old games?
This.
Look at this, huh? Yeah. As I cover up half the screen. Or maybe Batman 3. No. Harry Potter, the two games they made.
Bugger.
Oh god. There we go. Right, isn't she played by... No. Why didn't she play by an elf in The Lord of the Rings? No, does she play an elf in that? Find this crate. In this crate yard. Even though the picture looks nothing actually like the thing you see in the actual thing. It's more like a rectangular shape. Is that it? Three guys? No point for that, okay. Don't mind me, oh god, I forgot the button. Oh, I just threw my name. Here we go. Still got it. I remember the buttons. Now, how do you punch again? It was X. Okay. I prefer the free play stuff, to be honest. Where's the other one? What I used to do when I used to play this game 80 years ago. Just swing the whip around like a madman. Move! Move, Mac! You Big Mac. When did this game come out? Like 2009? Ugh, can't remember. It's been that long. Come on, I checked the box. I can't even pick it up. You're useless to me, feet. You're useless, feet. Come on. Pick her up. Oh. Oh, he's got a gun for some reason. Oh, these things. Hmm. Wait, I thought it was only one of them. Why are there two? That just defines the whole film. That just ruins the entire Raiders of the Lost Ark film. What am I criticizing this game? I love it. Hmm. This film should never have been made. It's basically 25 years too late. The fifth one's about 11 years too late. Yeah. Well, I hope I remember to put the category under gaming and not like news and politics or something. Because I don't want people to like be watching news like, oh, bad news stuff, and then boom, you see a video about Lego Indiana Jones 2 what came out in 2009. Because I'd be like, what? That really started confusion. I am confusion. What's this got to do with Indiana Jones? It just is. I remember. If I don't, I don't. Oh, spinning. You know what? I think it's the box underneath. I think it's that big round one. I don't think it's the one with the metal stick to. I think that's just a different one. That might be just the arc. A platform. Can't wait for all the people to say I'm missing all the studs. Do you actually get a... Aha, I betray you now. And suddenly... Huh. Oh! And suddenly... A sweat. Thing, there we go. Ah, a reason for the second character. He is called... Jeep. Now for the whole reason. Now for the Easter egg, what's going to ruin the Time Fan base? Aha, I can teleport. See? Yeah, I can teleport, see? Brim brim. Wait, what is this? What is this thing along? Oh, are you joking? Can you replay it? Oh, what would happen if I didn't get the stud collectors, the stud collector? Can you replay the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, end of Indiana Jones. Okay, bye. Man, this one episode is pretty long. Feck. Open, please. Just give me the bike. Thank you. I appreciate it. I shall escape on a tricycle. That'll be one hell of a way to Oof. Oh, a burp, oh, it didn't become a burp. Oh, great. Stop throwing grenades at me, you plonker. Yeah. Stop throwing grenades at me. How many do you have? You're like infinite amount. You have so many. You have so many, bruv. Where do you have those GTA 5 pockets, do you? Hey, come back here, coward. Maybe it's to do with the thing again. You're just gonna jump down the glass anyway, so there's no punk gonna be coming up here. Ooh! One more punk coming up here, so. Come on, hey. Meh. See, look, you're just gonna go for the glass. Yeah. Even though you're in your 60s, I'm gonna push you anyway. He looks good for his age. Anyway, his Lego figure looks good for his age. Where the hell did you get a chain? We didn't ask a lot of questions as we were kids, did we? At least in the film, I think he got it from that thing. I'm kinda used it as a hey, come here. I'm gonna talk to you. I don't want to start a fire. Oh, you mother. Come here. Insert fire pun here. Oh, Jesus, no. You mother keep this family friendly PG clean. Christian server, so no swearing. Actually, I have no kids, but it's family friendly. Yeah. Hey, come on, I wanna fire pun here. Ah. At this moment, he knew he said a dead meme and fucked up. Dead meme, but fuck it. 12 seconds ago, he said it was a family-friendly, peachy clean server. Gonna get sued for using this song. Oh well, that was only the first part out of... Oh, cool, it. There's 5 episodes. There's 5 little stories and I'm just going to stop here. I hope you enjoyed. If you like, subscribe, leave a like, and maybe I'll make a part 2. Part 2 to this, or episode 2, or part 2. I don't know any of that much, but hey, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!